If you want to get the newest Bifrom bypassing Windows free executor, in this video I'll be showing you number one, how to install and use this executor, number two, how to fix any issues and get it working, and lastly, showing you all the features it has to offer. So to get started, you guys are going to want to head to the first link in the description and scroll down until you see this blue download button. Of course you want to download it, right? But before you guys do anything, you're going to want to minimize it, then you're going to want to go ahead and open up your antivirus. I'm using Windows Defender, but if you guys are using something else, and when you go to Virus and Threat Protection and then Virus and Threat Protection Settings, if this is saying this is managed by something else, then go ahead and open up your correct antivirus and turn it off completely. But for Windows Defender, all you do is turn off real-time protection just like that. Now we can go back and continue on with the install. So we click on the download button, make sure to X out of the two pop-ups, guys. On the third time though, it'll bring you to a page that looks like this. Click on verify, I'm a human, all right? And then it will download a zip that says Nazir underscore executor. Now you guys can do control J, and all you have to do is click on the three dots and click on continue with download. But it didn't get black for me, so I can click on show in folder, then it'll open where it is. Let me bring you to the desktop. It doesn't really matter, but that's how I like to do things.
Well, duh.
Then I can right click on extract files, and then click on okay. Then you guys should see a folder that looks like this. So if you double click it, you guys will see all the executor files. And first off, what you'll want to do is open up a game on Roblox. So let me load into Bloxfruits real quick and make sure you guys do have Bloxstrap. But anyways, here we are on Bloxfruits. You guys just have to make sure to have Roblox open. That's all you got to do. And then you can go ahead and double click on this Nazir underscore interface. If you get this prompt, Windows protected your PC, this is a false positive. And the reason why this happens is because executors have to inject inside of Roblox, and computers don't really understand what's going on. They're like,
that's kind of sus. Why is it hijacking Roblox?
That's because it has to inject code forcefully, your scripts, your autoforms, your dupes, whatever you may want. So click on run anyways, and then, you know, if you guys get this, you have to make sure to click on download now. It's just like a basic Microsoft thing. If you guys don't have it, then all executors do actually need this, so make sure to go ahead and install it. Let me close that now and then reopen it, and boom, as you guys can see, the UI opens up along with some other tabs. As you can see right here is their store, where you guys can purchase the keyless version of Nazir. You never have to do a key system ever again. Pretty worth it, I'd say. But you guys can also do it completely for free using their key system, which is one of the tabs that opened up. So let's go ahead and do their key system for free, because we ain't got that type of money, all right? So first off, you know, you guys do the task. You get the point. You've done a Lulabs before. You just click on the task, wait about a minute, and then once it gives you guys a green check mark, you guys can now click on unlock content. Let's go ahead and click on that. And now we can move on to the next checkpoint or purchase a lifetime key. But anyways, we're doing it for free using their key system. But now we're on the working. You guys gotta make sure you pay attention here, because it can get a little iffy if you don't know what you're doing. So you guys are gonna wanna scroll down and look for the go to destination button. Do not click on any of these other downloads. Click on go to destination. It's rounded, it looks exactly like this. So click on that, and then you're gonna wanna go ahead and wait 10 seconds. And then we can click on continue with ads. Then once again, click on it once more, and it'll make you read these articles for a few seconds. Click on access link, another 10 seconds. And then we can click on access link. And now you guys don't need to click on the offers, and you just click skip, And then it'll allow you to push by all that. You won't have to actually install anything, and basically just skip those offers. And then we're done with that step. We're on the last checkpoint, key system number three. So once again, you guys get the drill. Wait 10 seconds, then you click wait 10 seconds for the article. Then on the offer, you just click on choose different offer, click skip a few times, and then go to destination. Make sure to, and then boom, you guys got your license key. So go ahead, copy this, and before you close out of everything, I highly suggest you guys make a new text document, just title a key, and then you're gonna wanna paste in your key and nice. Save it, just so you guys have it for later in case you close the tab. Then go ahead and bring over the little UI, paste in your key, and click on verify. And as you guys can see, boom. So Nazir does auto-inject now, I believe, and they also have added this attached icon, so now you know if it's injected or not. They have a bunch of preset scripts here here if you guys want to try one of these out. Along with that, they do have a small, you know, script hub here where you can do some really basic things, like, of course, that, you know, you got your ESP here. You'll also have, for example, infinite yield, so, you know, you can do commands like fly, and you guys can fly around, you know, or swing people, whatever it may be. Along with that, you do have some more settings now. You have topmost, for example, so now it doesn't go down on the window, so you can keep it up on your screen. Or you have like spoofers, which is a really cool option that they added. It basically just prevents Roblox from banning your hardware ID or your SID. It's basically a anti-ban. So definitely suggest you guys use this, because if you don't want to get banned ever, you just toggle it on. So pretty cool feature. But let me go ahead and try to use a script. I'm gonna try out Alchemy Hub. It is keyed. Let's go ahead and try out this other script actually that doesn't have a key system, because I think their authentication is down or something.
It's really not funny.
And just for demonstration purposes on block fruits, let's, for example, try out Dex Explorer, just so we can, you know, check out some of the game files. For example, you know, you guys can see the workspace and all the stuff that's in the game. But let's go ahead and jump into a different game. For example, let's do Bed Wars. Why not? I think Bed Wars is a classic. Let's go there. And for this one, let's go ahead and just use the built-in the V4 script. So it should work pretty decent. So let's go ahead, paste that into there, click execute. And there we go. We got it loading up. Hopefully it loads up before we're too deep into the game. All right. Well, let's go collect our iron while it's loading up. All right, guys, there we go. Finally loaded up. So now we can do things like bed ESP. We can also enable fly. So let's bind that to F. All right, and now we should be able to fly. We can also turn on ESPs. And of course, we need like kill aura. Okay, guys, so let me show you like the fly. You know, you guys got your bypass fly. Boom, there you go. You also have things like scaffold. I forgot what I binded it to. And you do see the ESPs. Like, you see that dude over there? No, you got his outline. And you see their bed. So now you guys can rule your lobbies. Overall, it's pretty good for a free executor. Definitely recommend you guys at least try it out. It is free, so you might as well. And now with their spoofer option, it's definitely a good option, especially since, you know, if you get banned, you can instantly just hop right back on with no worries about all your other accounts and anything else. You know, not many other executors. In fact, right now, I don't think any other executors have spoofers built in. So definitely worth a try. But thank you for sticking along till the end. Leave a like, subscribe, and check out that video right there on how to get another Bed Wars script, or that video right there on how to get another undetected executor on emulator or Android. If you guys want to use it on your phone, it's right there. But anyways, I'll see you guys in one of those videos. Bye-bye.